emotional win for your program. Talk about the feeling in this one here tonight.
Well, we knew it was really going to be a battle. We have the utmost respect for Wachusett. They're well coached and they're great players, and we knew that it would be that type of a game. I really wasn't surprised at all that it would end up going to PKs. You know, it's something that we've worked on for the last 2.5 weeks, so we felt pretty good about how we were going to do there. And, you know, it's just two good teams working hard, and, you know, sometimes it stinks that it has to go to PKs, but that's the way they it finishes.
And down 1-0 early,
yeah,
and then Taylor scores that equalizing goal. How big was that goal, considering Wachusett hadn't given up 1 in 6 games?
Right. I mean, they definitely, in the first 10 minutes of the game, they had us on our back foot. You know, they were putting a lot of pressure, and that player hit a very nice volley there. I think us getting the equalizer, before the half was over was huge, you know, so that we went in 1-1. And, Taylor's been our leading scorer all year, you know, and she finds a way to get it into the back of the net.
And what does this win mean to you, with it being your last year and going out with a district title?
It's pretty emotional, and I'm very proud of this team. You know, they came in August, and when the team was picked, I mean, they just worked hard every day. We have the best senior leadership you could ask for. I mean, these 8 seniors have led the team from start to finish, and big players on the field, big players off the field, and that's the result. I mean, it really is.
Talk about your team.